time? I don't understand.
It seems they still have partial control of themselves.
Wait, they don't even realize they're dead? That's so awesome! I can't stand it!
Squadron!
Yeah!
Forward! Forward!
Forward! Forward! Forward!
This forest is horrifying. No sane.
Five. I thought I killed you. You dumbass. You resurrected yourself?
Arise, Galgaliel.
Oh, Five, you're looking better than ever now. This is exactly the kind of insane world I've always wanted. It's just perfect for an undesirable sap like me. I think I'm gonna stay here forever! I love this new you, Five. You can do whatever you want to me. Anything at all. Hey, Z. Looks like your number's up! Fanuel, arise!
Egregory, dance!
I can handle these guys. Maybe you can take care of Five.
What's Five doing here in the forest instead of Three?
Perhaps Accord was right about the world breaking down.
For fuck's sake!
Oh my gosh, this place is freaking great! Look at it, Sense! It's amazing! There's blood and guts and everything! It's a world where only ugly is beautiful, and a world where idiots are geniuses! So join me, Sense!
Me?
Yeah, you! Come on! I know you hate the world you're in! I've known it forever! It's written all over your face!
That obvious, is it? Well, I suppose that might be the case. But even if I were to join you in that world, it wouldn't revive Lady Two.
Huh?
My place is by her side.
Oh, what the hell, man? You sound like a lovesick teenager. Makes me want to puke my guts all over the floor.
you're immortal as long as Five's awake, huh? I'm guessing the flower's force willed her body back to life, but neither one could handle the other. So now we have this. Stupid bastard should have just stayed dead.
My staff of miracles.
Stop! Zero. Beautiful Zero.
See you in hell. Sister. You summoned an angel without the aid of an intoner. Gonna have to pay for it somehow.
Oh, come on! That's not even fair! I finally found it! I finally found a world I can live in and truly love! Zero, wait! No, 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 no!
Sent.
So that's how it is, huh? I honestly had no idea. I am just an idiot, after all, right? Oh well. There's no point in living in a world without Lady Two anyway. Now I can rest.